Assalamu alaikum friends, today I'm going to talk about the hiatal hernia. So we know that there are three openings in the diaphragm, one opening for the passage of the esophagus from the chest cavity into the abdomen. This opening is called esophageal hiatus. So when the stomach will become bulged into the chest cavity through the esophageal hiatus, this condition is called the hiatal hernia. So the hiatal hernia may result in GAD or laryngopharyngeal reflux, which is the reflux of the stomach content into the larynx and pharynx. The risk factors include the obesity. With increasing obesity, the intra-abdominal pressure rise, which can exert pressure on the stomach and can bulge the stomach easily into the chest cavity. The second factor is older age. When the person become old, the tone in the strength of the muscle become decreases, through which the stomach can easily bulge into the chest cavity and major trauma. Symptoms include the taste of acid in the mouth, the heartburn, and the trouble swallowing. So these are the symptoms associated with the hiatal hernia. The complication that is arise due to the hiatal hernia include iron deficiency anemia, the bowel obstruction, which is the obstruction of the any part of the intestine, and volvulus, which is also the obstruction or the looping of the intestine. The diagnostic method for hiatal hernia include the endoscopy, medical imaging, and the manometry. So the treatment for the hiatal hernia include a tube blocker. This is the supportive treatment. A tube blocker include the ranitidine, famotidine, nizotidine, and cimetidine. The proton pump inhibitors, which include the lansoprazole and the omeprazole, etc. So this is the comparison between normal and the abnormal stomach. This is the esophagus, this is the esophageal sphincter, which is just present a little above the hiatal opening due to the hiatal hernia. And this is the diaphragm. So this was all about the hiatal hernia. For more videos, subscribe, like, and share with your medical friends. So thanks for watching the video.